Should be fine now.
Crap.
Okay. That was volume. Also, hello. That's the best I can do. I am well enough. Okay. Allow me to join the widow.
But they're everywhere. Stay away.
Zombies. Desired name. What am I going to go with?
Go with the demon name. Do it.
But Sue is a valid name.
No. God, they're everywhere. Why are there so many? I'm going to die. Okay, they definitely... They added way more zombies.
Yeah, they did that.
Swimming, aren't they?
There is no swimming. The water is just ankle deep.
Give me all the blackberries. God, they're still after me.
Don't die.
I'm scared.
You got this. So yeah, I'll be doing, H1Z1 tonight with MASH. And as soon as I get into the server, I will show the screen.
I'm scared.
Be careful.
I'm running away from zombies. They're faster. God dang it, they're everywhere.
So.
Faster than they used to be.
Is it just not, our space is not allowed, is that it?
I don't know. I just went with MASH for my name.
Well, I tried the demon mask and it just wouldn't take it with a space anyway.
I actually don't remember what the demon mask name is. No idea. Oh my god, that's a deer.
Eddie wants to know if you're drinking something.
I am not drinking something. I have a soda.
What kind of soda?
Coke.
I see. And I am well enough, Samira. How are you? And for the record, if any mods feel up to the task, tonight's song requests are on.
Please only request the hip-hop remix of Wheels on the Bus.
Please,
all night.
Do not do that.
Please. Please.
That would be unpleasant.
It would be wonderful.
That is not the word I would use.
Is this a zombie or a player? That's a zombie.
Okay. Oh, game.
This is awful.
Yeah, okay, it should be there. Oh god, sensitivity is... No, it's not bad. It's kind of bad.
God, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah!
Be careful. Alec, 10 months in a row. Thank you very much and welcome back. You too, Wolfgang. I greatly appreciate it. Are you being chased?
Yes. Oh god, there's a town. Oh my goodness.
Just let me,
This is terrible. There's a wall around this? What the hell? There's a fire. Oh, I'm in Pleasant Valley.
Are you? Great.
Yep.
I have no idea where I am.
Dog. You're not a nice dog.
There are no nice dogs in this game.
I forgot.
I need Pop-Tart King.
I don't think they tell you when you're running low on stuff either. Not anymore.
What do you mean?
Like, you know, health or breathing, or that is a zombie on a roof.
Health or... I still have my health and stamina and hydration and energy and all that.
Oh,
that's
really?
A zombie. Yes.
Why are there so many doors outside? This is unnecessary. Oh no.
You mean gun clubs? That is a deer. Gonna punch a deer. No, I'm not gonna punch a deer.
Do it.
Is that a bear?
Probably. I don't know why, but I keep on hitting R to, like, loot all. It doesn't work.
What would that be from?
Dragon Age.
Ah, right.
Combat knife! Oh, god. Thank you.
Will you... Fine.
Get rid of that.
Evening Silver. Glad you can make it. Howdy, Wolfie. This is H1Z1. Pretty much DayZ with a competent engine.
I'm okay.
I understand, Zombie Girl. Have a good night. What? Oh, you don't have your HUD up, do you?
How I turn that off. Settings.
Gonna close that. Hey, Bo.
Oh god. My HUD should be fine. I just don't really see anything.
Shred that. Evening, Daft.
At least zombies still can't come in through doors.
Water. God, you just punched a hole in the shower. Now I'm stuck behind a door. Wonderful.
Okay. Suppose I could just sort of wait the night out here.
Shit.
What?
Well, there's just a zombie who wants into my party shack.
Oh dear.
But he is not allowed.
Where are you?
Handcuff key. G9 is my position. I don't know where that is.
I'm on E5. I don't know what that means. Okay, blackberries do a lot more now.
Do they?
Yeah.
Good.
That was automatic gunfire. That is highly concerning.
Are you certain it wasn't just ambient noise?
If ambient noise includes automatic gunfire, then maybe.
You have a map hand-drawn. You can bring it up.
Oh. 45 rounds. Who just keeps a box of 45 rounds in their garage?
Where do you put your box of 45 rounds?
I obviously keep it in my nightstand. That's a silly question.
Okay, where the hell is Pleasant? I can't. Okay. There's Pleasant Valley. You're very far away, I think. You said you're in what?
E5. I'm in a bathroom.
Okay. So you'd be there.
Oh. Wait, what's your... Hold on. Go to the inventory screen and then go to the group tab up at the top.
Oh, I see.
I did not know that was a thing. Where's the map? Oh!
Yes. Huh. Have a good night, Shakespeare Hemingway. Good evening, Joy.
You are
89. Howdy, Zeppelin. Yeah, we're a decent ways away. I don't know.
Not crazy far away.
No, but far enough. Let me see if I take that road. Follow that road, go north, but I can't distinguish. Actually, hang on.
I like the note in the bottom right-hand corner. Fuck zombies. You right? No zombies. They cannot get to me. For I am inside the house. You suck.
Okay, craft that.
Oh, look at that. It's 5 zombies.
That is a lot of zombies.
Sure is. You're trying so hard to get through this door.
Oh. Okay. Will you... give me my... Good. Have a good night, Wolfie.
Okay.
Am I venturing into the night?
Are you in a town or anything?
No, I'm at a road.
You might as well.
I don't know which direction I need to head, though, is the problem.
Get a compass.
Actually, I think I do. I think I'm facing south right now, which means I need to go...
Jeez, that's gross. Go away!
Scrap metal?
No. Wait. I have 2.
Do you have any wood sticks?
I have... no. Spark plugs? Where did I get those? Hmm.
that's a problem.
Being chased.
Well, he's just very unhappy with me. Can he get in here?
They can't come through doors.
Noted. They can be jerks about it. Sounded like he was in here. I would have been unhappy.
Oh my goodness, we're in the same model house.
Are we?
Yeah. I will be right back, though.
Roger. Are you breaking that down? But that'll be handy. Don't you lie to me. What do I have? I wish I knew how much space this took up. Takes up 100. Wonderful. God damn it. There. Does anyone know if the knife is still worthless in this? I have a feeling it is. There, can I break this? That's a handcuff key. Why is that? Sensitivity is not great. Let's see if I can change that. Hang on. First, let me grab my arrows. Hi there.
How did you get a bow?
I found it.
That's not fair.
It's completely fair.
A knife.
I too have a knife.
Found an event ticket. That's weird. Salt packet.
Who's responsible for this?
Machete. What did they do?
Oh, it's probably derp.
What did he do?
Well, there's Kazoo Snake Eater playing right now.
That's actually probably Eddie. Oh, a wood axe.
Oh wait, yeah, that is. That's definitely Eddie's thing. Mm-hmm. Thought I had 308s, or does this thing not take 308s? probably take 20, or 223 is what I was saying. Maybe 22 longs.
I got a wood axe and a machete from the same house.
They are all about gardening, I guess.
Oh, and a combat knife, but I already had one. Two combat knives. Who needs more than one combat knife in their house?
Maybe it is a family.
A family of combatants?
Yes. Because that, yeah, does do something for hydration.
What?
Blackberries.
Yes. These zombies standing on roofs? I don't know what they're doing. Need to calm down. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap.
How you doing?
Oh, you know. I'm scared.
You got this. Somehow my mouse hand is falling asleep.
Grab coffee from my backpack.
Please be purified. You're stagnant, goddammit.
Another machete. I think the sun's coming up too.
Howdy, Narwhal. Andronoko. How did I not see this? Is that a Zambop out there?
Oh. Huh. I guess you can get the virus now.
Can you?
Yeah. Like the cold medicine and stuff. Like, it says it slightly pushes back the H1Z1 virus progression.
I see. Maybe I shouldn't have taken mine.
What did I take? I took something else. Immunity booster, I think. Helps your body defend against contracting the H1Z1 virus. Duct tape can be used to bind things together.
Roger that, Narwhal. Have a good night. Nice, wouldn't it?
There's like a cloth sack on this cabinet for no reason. And 9mm rounds in the bathtub.
Oh, this bathroom is disgusting.
Should I just drop the spark plugs?
Yeah. Unless you plan on getting a car.
Oh, I'm going to. Got one 9mm round.
A single 45 round in a box. Bottle. I feel like I should take the crowbar. I will.
Do you have, unless you have, like, some other weapon to replace it, I would. A 380 round? A single 380 round?
And where's my hatchet? I made a hatchet. Did I drop it?
Just keep ground coffee in the most random places.
Evening, lonely. Hey, sugar.
You got sugar?
I did.
Mom's fresh chicken. I don't want any of that.
All right.
Oh, crap. Well, I guess I'll just run across the street then.
Do that. Oh, maybe it needs to be purified. That's probably why.
Angry sounding. Oh. I just opened the door on a zombie's face.
Oh.
Did not mean to do that.
Do I have a satchel?
Can you get through there? God, this is terrifying. You're right at the door. Go away. Added so many more zombies. Why did they have to do this?
Okay, that's a hatchet. Or a wood axe. I'll take the wood axe.
He got through. How did he get through?
He's a cheater. How'd he smash me? God. Oh, I know, I dropped that.
He also didn't hit me, though, so... No. Get a camo t-shirt to blend in. They'll never see me coming.
What if the zombies were camo?
That would be terrifying. I'd not be okay with that.
29 mils.
I think they added more wolves too. So unnecessary.
Mirror's Edge.
Mirror's Edge?
Music. Thank you, Kelly.
Kelly Chambers, stop! Go away, Kelly. I'm pleading.
Stop pleading.
I'm trying to. I don't know how he got in.
Maybe he was there the whole time.
Pretty sure he wasn't.
Okay. The arrow's fine.
Town.
What's going on in this town?
There are two combat knives in here, just inexplicably. Oh.
Oh dear.
Somebody just got banned.
Because they cheated.
It did. I think I just ran, like, right past a zombie.
Did he notice you?
I think he might have. God, they're everywhere. Please stop.
It's almost like we're in a zombie apocalypse.
I know, but, like, this is unnecessary. How long are these days? So shorter than Minecraft days.
Well, you're not wrong. Give me the ammo, thank you. Sure, I'll eat those.
Everywhere.
I've shoved so much food into my body over the last 5 minutes.
Yep. And they're runners. This is awful. I don't want to live in this zombie apocalypse.
We could move to the zombie apocalypse county.
Could we? Is it nice there?
I hear it's nice.
Go live in Woodbury with the governor.
Oh no.
It'll be fine.
It won't be that.
It will be, trust me. This guy has a motorcycle helmet on. Get out of here.
Balls.
Okay, come on. Come on. Come at me. I'm gonna kill you. I killed him. Well, they chase after deer now.
I think they've always done that.
Have they? Well, I mean, like, they left me to chase after deer.
Oh. The sun's going down, right?
I believe so.
Rack. I think I'm going the wrong way then.
I don't know where I'm going. I ran out of town and tried not to die.
Oh, I'd love you, Chetty. Have a good night, Wolfcon. He didn't like that. Oh, there's arrow drop. That explains it.
Come here, you evil zombie. Come here. It's a runner. I can hear you. Go away.
Give me my arrow. Son of a...
This is a dirt road. I'm gonna follow it. I'm an E4.
Give me my...
I should turn around, shouldn't I? I don't want to. Scared. Fine, I'm gonna turn around.
Yeah, that's setting, then. Oh, hey. Bambi.
Bambi.
I hit it, but...
Aren't Bambis kind of difficult to kill?
They're pretty difficult to kill.
Trailers. There's a fire pit. It's lovely. Too bad I can't use it because I'm being chased by hordes of undead. Oh, just kidding, there's only three.
Okay, let me see if I can get some sticks.
Oh, there's a hatchet. I guess I'll drop this and take the hatchet.
Those are not the sticks I'm looking for.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Though it says I have 5 wooden arrows. That's strange.
God, you saw me up. Give me your scraps of cloth. Oh, what is this? That.
I don't know why my hand is constantly falling asleep. It's bad news.
Is it the angle that your wrist is at, maybe?
Potentially. Why is this happening right now?
Are you being chased?
No, but the song choice is very upsetting.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure it's Ricky Martin.
Oh. Okay. Come on, I can take 2 of you. Come on. Come at me.
Give me sticks. Of those, drop the